Hi, let's look at the homes sold in Scottsdale Mountain in June 2013 and see what the stories are. So I haven't looked at them yet, so let's find out what we find. We'll figure it out at the same time. Okay, we can see here on this list that this size, this is 3,000, 3,000 square feet, 6,000, 3. And prices, the sold price, you can see here is the sold price. There's the original list price. Sold 800. 1.35 million came down 100,000 from the original list price. Here we go, 40,000, 50,000 below the original list price on that one. And here's the cost per square foot. Good. So let's look at them. Let's start with the most expensive one, or the most expensive one on a square foot basis. See how that looks. Beautiful pool. Let's see where the map is on that. Oh, wow, nice. Okay, it's over here. Okay, look at the photos. We can, in fact, let's go back to the map and see if I can find out. Let's go to the satellite and see if there's what's over in this area. Okay, nothing. Very good. Let's look at the photos. Three-car garage. Oh, nice. Expensive granite, expensive cabinets. Really well done. See what the view's like. Okay. Okay, so that was amazing house. And that went for 1,065,000. Let's look at the next one. On a cost per square foot basis, this is number two, although it's only 800,000. Nice upgrade flooring, nice, very nice. Good. Let's get to the view. Nice view. We'll see where the map. Very nice. Okay, cool. That's a nice location. It's got the wash behind it, so it's got excellent views. Very nice. Very nice indeed. Okay, third one. This one sold for 1.35 million, and it's much larger than the rest we saw here. I think this one was 6,000 square feet, 6,258 square feet. Let's wood tile. It's not the most expensive granite, but nice cabinets. Wood, a lot of wood flooring, very nice. Okay, well, let's see though. Well, that is, oh, that's near the first one over here. Get to the photos. Nice view, nice backyard, very nice, very nice. And that was that 215 a square, obviously phenomenally less expensive than the first one we saw. Let's look at the last one. This one just recently closed at 590. So this was 177 a square foot. It's nice, nice, very nice. Let's look at that back here and may not have a view. Okay, yeah, so the behind it is, so the back is looking up the mountain, so it should have a mountain view, but there's a road back there. What's the story? Oh, it's going up and then the road. Okay, so we're still getting some mountain views, but it looked like it's a little bit elevated behind them. And that's the, not the house, that's the, it's the community center. So I guess that doesn't have the same kind of view as the rest of the homes. So that partially explains the difference in price at 177 a square foot. So good. So anyway, I hope you find that useful. Just going over what sold in Scottsdale Mountain in June. Give you a feel for what's out there. If you want a more detailed research on the value of your home, please give me a call. If you're looking at this on YouTube, appreciate it if you subscribe to it.